वेलकम बैक गाइस, सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी शोइंग यू सम गेम प्ले ऑफ पबजी मोबाइल रनिंग ऑन सैमसंग गैलेक्सी S9। आई विल बी यूजिंग द MHL फीचर ऑफ गैलेक्सी S9 टू कास्ट द स्क्रीन ऑफ माई फोन ऑन माई मॉनिटर। दिस इज एसर VG270P फुल HD 144 हर्ट्ज गेमिंग मॉनिटर। सो आई हैव कनेक्टेड दिस HDMI वायर टू माई मॉनिटर। आई विल कनेक्ट द अदर एंड टू द टाइप सी टू HDMI अडैप्टर। लेट मी जस्ट शो यू दैट। Now I'll be connecting this Type-C cable to my phone. That's it. So now I'll switch to the HDMI mode. Now the thing is guys, my monitor does not have any speakers. So I've connected Galaxy S9 to this Bluetooth speaker. But if your monitor or TV has speakers, audio will come out through those speakers. I'll be using MKT Go Gamepad Pro 4 to play the game. Now I have also connected it to Galaxy S9 using the Bluetooth mode. So let's just start the Shooting Plus app. You can see here at the top, Evo Gamepad Pro 4 connected. So let's just launch PUBG Mobile. I'll be honest here guys, it's better to play using the touch controls instead of this controller. Let me just show you my settings. So these are my graphics setting. Graphics set to HDR, frame rate set to ultra, anti-aliasing enabled, shadows also enabled. So let's just start our game. Okay, instead of using this controller, I'll be using the touch controls. I'll be honest guys, I was not impressed by the controller. It also has some drifting issues. It detects the movement of left analog stick even when I'm not moving it. I have already shown the setup guide for PUBG using this controller in its review. I'll give the review link in the description. So coming back to the MHL feature, it's working very nicely. FPS is around 30. You can see that here. So with HDR settings and ultra frame rate, Galaxy S9 runs the game at around 30 FPS. You can see CPU utilization is around 7%, GPU utilization is around 53%, temperature is around 38 degrees Celsius. Okay, here GPU utilization went up to 64%. It's running very nicely. It's a low level account, so we are most probably playing with bots. Makes it easier to test the game, and I'm really impressed with the performance. So let me just change the settings. Let's see if we can achieve 60 FPS. I'll select smooth, and here I'll select extreme FPS. Let's see. Okay, FPS is still around 30. I think it's due to the MHL feature. FPS is capped at 30 because Snapdragon 845 can definitely achieve 40 FPS with the standard PUBG settings even without using the GFX tool. You can see the GPU utilization went down because the settings are not very demanding now, 38%. Previously the GPU utilization was around 60 to 65%. Let me just change the settings again. HDR settings, ultra frame rate, ultra HD option is not available. Yeah, you can see GPU utilization went up to 80%. Alright guys, I'll end the gameplay video here. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.